coffee, but during that coffee, he's music lover.
What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. It's quite a spectacle to see us landing. Waste receptacles as if we planned it. We're never skeptical when we get branded in. Disrespectful cause we feel abandoned. The height of mediocrity is the challenge. Crawling through the entrails of imbalance. We learn to like, to be the heroes. We learn to lie, to be brand name Negroes. We learn to laugh, to avoid being angry. And we learn to kill and learn to go hungry. We learn not to feel, for protection.
But this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how to spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.J. Swan, who sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well check it. Back in the days before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. That type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big truck jewelry and extensions in the hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, "Nigga, please, you work for UPS." Since he was an oaf type of big drug dealer, my man T.J. Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear fly ballet boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak, and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his beeper number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. I got another brother that's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. A mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied. And a Rasta type tango tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. They said he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a child be saying, "Can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star now." They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors.
These is Martin.
The star of the show.
These is Martin.
Heartbreaking.
These is Martin. So fresh.
Yes, y'all, to the like beating. You can either dance or just have a seat and listen to the weighing. What I am slaying, a different kind of rapper language that I am saying. To all the party people that absorb the info. When it comes to rocking parties, I am a info. Maniac, brainiac for doing my dancing. My record make the music, we'll put you in a trance and hypnotize your body and like it. Cardigan, you won't be fighting the ill and you just be partying down. With the funky sound with yours truly, the original B-I-Z, I mean, okay, I was the E and I came to have fun and not be number one and just here to let you know who's like running the place and everywhere that I perform and do a show. As long as you know that
nobody beats the biz.
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 You know me, at the B-I-Z-M-A-R-K-I-E-N. I go for what I know, do when it's show for human beings. I'm guaranteed to rock, to make the ladies scream and shout. I'm bound to wreck your body as they turn the party out. The Marty rapper, no tapper, always have a fawn. And when you hear the biz monkey, you get the jaws on ya. Yes, I'm the M-A-R-K-I-E-N, though that's me. I got the stutter step to keep in check, my speed is so unique. They say I look and sound funny, but I don't be caring. I rock the Latin Quarter, rooftop, Dean Square, and Roseland. The Hawthorne, Madison Square Garden, even my foot worth fit at Devil Center. Parting the way that I'll be talking about the places I'll be rocking. I love to perform for the people that be clocking. I figure that you're on mine, don't want it.